Pajama Man. Yes, Dr. Grime. Your nefarious forces of refuse have once again been overcome by those of good and cleanliness.
For I am Pajama Man,
friend of the good,
foe of evil. Pajama Man!
Gee, that was an exciting episode. Pajama Man is the greatest. Oh well, time to turn off the TV.
Stay tuned for an important news flash. Pajama Man fans everywhere can meet Pajama Man in person. Today only, Pajama Man will be signing autographs at a shopping mall near you.
Wow! I can go meet Pajama Man and get his autograph. Oh boy! I'm not waiting for Pajama Man to get his autograph. Mom, the TV said Pajama Man's at the mall and he's signing autographs, so we can go meet him if you can drive me. Can we go? Can we go? Mom!
Okay, calm down, Sam. I guess I have a few things I could get at the mall. Why don't you go up to your room and pick out something for your hero to sign? I'll make up my shopping list.
Oh boy! Thanks, Mom! I know an autograph is just somebody writing their name. But if I'm gonna meet Pajama Man, I've gotta have just the right thing for him to sign. Ooh! And I know just what that is. Ugh! Oops, I think I knocked over some stuff. I should probably put some of this stuff away. Maybe later. I want Pajama Man to sign my best comic book! My rare first issue of Pajama Man! Which is... not here? Oh, no! My mint condition extra collectible Pajama Man issue number 1 is gone! My favorite comic book is missing! There it goes! Oh no! Something or someone pulled it down into that big pile of junk! I don't know what nefarious forces are at work here, but I gotta get my comic book back. This is a job for... Pajama Sam! All I need is my cape. Oh boy. Rats! This isn't my cape. Hooray! I found my cape! Now to go after my comic book. Beware, evil doers and stealers of stuff. Here comes Pajama Sam! One of my Pajama Man trading cards. I'd better pick that up. Hello, little sock. My name's Sam.
Hi, Sam.
You sound sad. Is everything okay?
Well, now that you mention it, no.
What's wrong? Is it something I could help you with?
It's a sad situation. I suppose the best way to explain it is this.
A sock out on his own is like a sea without a shore. And 'cause I got some mud on me, I can't get in my drawer. A sock out on his own is just one out of a pair. I miss my matching sock so bad it fills me with despair. They say there's no place for me amongst the clean because I'm dirty. I know none of them can see inside.
Having a little dirt on you is not such a bad thing, is it?
Inside my heart is truly free from dirt and filth and food debris. But what good is a spotless heart when we are a pair apart?
We're a pair, we're all pairs. We'll always be together. The world is fine, the world is fine. The sun will shine forever in the sky. You're all alone, it's strange to see. We guess you must deserve to be.
To be part of a pair.
La, 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 la.
Has been my noble goal.
La, 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 la.
Alone I'm less than
half. La, 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 la.
Together more than whole.
La, 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 la.
They say there's no place for me amongst the clean because I'm dirty. I know none of them can see inside. Inside my heart is truly free from dirt and filth and food debris. But what good is a spotless heart when we're a pair?
Now do you understand my position?
I think so. You're sad because you can't be together with the other blue sock, because you're dirty and the other one's clean.
Right. Now you're starting to think like a sock. We clothes get very sad when we're not in pairs.
Hats don't come in pairs.
That's why you never see a happy hat.
Oh. Well, why don't you come along with me? Maybe I can help get you and the other sock back together.
Do you really mean that?
Pajama Sam is on the job. I'm missing something I care about very much, too. My Pajama Man comic book.
I saw a comic book. An old half-eaten cheese sandwich came by here just a little bit ago carrying a comic. He said somebody named Dr. Grime was signing autographs at the Grubby Corners Mall, and he wanted this Dr. Grime to sign it.
Oh my gosh! I have to find it! If Dr. Grime touches it, it'll be filthy forever! Come on, little sock! I have to find the Grubby Corners Mall! Ooh, a Pajama Man trading card!
Hello.
Hi. My name is Sam.
Sam, will you be my friend? It's very lonely being the only sock without a companion.
Sure, little sock. I'll be your friend. I'm going to try to find a way to get your matching sock clean so that you can get back together.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Thank you so much.
All in a day's work for a superhero. Those are some big raisins. You sure are heavy. If these heavy raisins were on the eating end, I'll bet that whatever was on the other end of the spoon would go flying. Another card!
Hmm.
You sure are heavy. Last time I learned an important lesson. I'll never eat anything bigger than my head. Putting the raisins on the eating end would make the other end of the spoon flip up. If something were on the other end, I'll bet it would go flying. That hill is steep. I'm going to need to find a different way to get up there. Gee, someone forgot to eat the last of their cereal. The more weight on one end, the higher the other end goes. This spoon is sort of like a teeter-totter. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
My name's Sam. What are your names?
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hey, look. Another trading card. Hello. I'm Sam.
Why, what a nice young man you are. I'm Grandma Sweater. I'm almost through with this copy of Knitting Weekly if you want to borrow it.
No, thank you. I don't knit.
You don't knit? Oh, that's a shame. In the good old days, everyone liked to knit.
I don't think that's going to work. Can't you say anything else?
Hello. Hello.
You know, I think there's something wrong with those clothes. Hey, there's a yo-yo. I could use a new yo-yo. I think it's sort of stuck. Maybe I can yank it free. Oops. Well, at least I got half a yo-yo. Too bad it's not the half that spins. Oh well, I might as well save the string. It could come in handy at any time. I never know when I might be faced with a string emergency. There's a trading card. I can't go that way. That's a big cliff. I bet there would be a pretty view from here if that pile of junk wasn't spoiling the view. Wow! Cool! Is that your crane?
Well, I get to drive it, but they won't let me take it home at night.
Aww.
Yeah, the boss has a policy about not letting us borrow anything that can be used to knock down his house.
What's this crane used for?
Well, it's supposed to be used for clearing that junk over there. But one of the control levers got busted and lost. I can move the crane this way and this way. But without the other lever, I can't pick up that stuff, and it's just piling up.
I'll keep my eyes peeled for something we can use as a lever.
Thanks a bunch. The sooner I get the crane fixed, the sooner I can go on my coffee break.
Another card! Junk is blocking all that sudsy water. If I cleared a path, maybe the water would go into that lake. I are so many peanuts in that bag. I bet nobody would notice if one was missing. Ah, the peanut. The misunderstood nut. Those fireflies sure are pretty. They glow like nightlights. Hey, look! Another trading card. Look at all the drawers in this dresser. It's a long way up to the top. Guess I'd better start climbing. I'm coming up in the world. I'm a climbing fool. Bring on the next drawer. Don't look down, Sam. Hope Mom doesn't catch me climbing on the... I made it all the way to the top. That's a big fire truck. And shiny, too. That fishnet would be useful for catching any sort of critter smaller than me. Wow, what a cool fire truck. I love fire trucks. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. Hey, there's a sponge. You sure look squishy.
That's because I'm a sponge.
That's what I thought.
You're a bright boy.
I'm Pajama Sam.
And I'm a sponge. I'm a sponge.
I know.
Gosh, you're smart.
Aha! That sparkly clean jar would be good for keeping things in. It's got a lid and everything. In this jar, but they wouldn't be able to breathe. I need to make some air holes in the lid. That's not something I can put in my jar. There's a trading card. two grubby corners. The mall must be that way. It says, Grubby Corners Mall. My comic book should be somewhere inside. Another card! Excuse me, how late is the mall open today? My comic book is in there and I have to get it back.
This mall? Always open. 24 hours a day.
That's very convenient.
Yes, but rules strictly enforced. No shirt, no shoes, no socks, no service. Got it?
No shirt?
Yes, no shirt. You got no shirt, therefore no service. You won't be going to the mall till you get a shirt.
I'm wearing pajamas. Is that close enough?
The rules are very specific. Shirt required. Not so fast, kid. Do you know the rules?
What rules?
Ignorance of the rules is no excuse. I'm gonna tell you the rules now. We have a strict dress code. No shirt, no shoes, no socks, no service. Are you hip to that?
Hip?
Oh, consarn it. Blasted dust bunnies won't hold still long enough for me to catch them.
Hey, look! Another trading card. Ooh, a Pajama Man trading card. Wonder what that contraption does. Wonder what that contraption does. Aha! I've never heard of balloon glue.
Oh.
That looks like a wad of funny putty. You can do all kinds of stuff with that. Oops. Sorry, Mr. Nutcracker.
Aye, thank you. It was hard to breathe under such goop.
Hey, look. It made a copy of your face. I guess Funny Putty really can copy a picture of anything.
So can a box of crayons in hands of an artist.
Yeah, but crayons don't stretch.
Point taken. I guess Funny Putty truly is toy with thousand uses.
Hi. What kind of toy are you?
I'm a Bake Master 5000.
Hey, my Aunt Beth got me a Bake Master 5000 once. I tried to cook a toasted cheese sandwich in it. I left it in there for days, and it never did cook. Wow, is it ever dark in here? That's not something I can put in my jar. I don't want to get into trouble. That's not going to do me any good. I can't use that here. That wouldn't be very nice. I don't think that's a good place to use Funny Putty. Hello.
Oh, howdy there.
My name's Sam.
They call me the Happy Farmer. Nice day, isn't it?
I guess so. It's as nice as any other.
And that's pretty darn nice in my book. Some days it rains. Them days is nice, too. I have to put on my wrapper then, but rain is nice. Rain's good for my crops.
What sort of crops do you grow?
Spaghetti and breadsticks. I don't have much space, you see, but that's nice, too. It doesn't take as long to plow the field. But lately I switched to raising these bunnies.
They're so cute. What kind of bunnies are they?
Well, them's dust bunnies. They're fun to raise and they raise me a nice profit. I'm supposed to be able to shave them once a week and sell their wool. That's if I can ever catch them. It would be nice to catch them.
Making yarn was going to be hard, but it looks easy. Wool goes in one end, and yarn comes out the other. It's as easy as falling off a log. More fun, too. I'm pretty sure that's not going to work. Now that's just... There's a trading card. That's not something I can put. That's not meant to wash clothes in. There's an ice cube over there. It hasn't melted yet. What a weird swamp. It looks like someone spilled their soda pop here. Maybe I can wade across. Ew! It's all gooey and gucky. This spilled soda pop is a real mess. It's too yucky for me to wade through. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. That's not going to do me any good. I can't cross this yucky swamp on foot. I need a boat. They call me the dresser climber. Yay! Place to use Funny Putty. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. I can't use that here. That's not meant to wash clothes in. That fire truck's a lot cooler than my dad's brown car. Bye. That's not something I can put in my jar. Grandma said she needs yarn. That piece of yo-yo string won't work. Gosh, I guess this net is meant for catching bigger things. The fireflies go right through. The little fireflies go right through the net. I'll have to catch them with something else. I don't think that's a good place to use funny. I'm pretty sure that's not going to work. It wouldn't be nice to put the fireflies in my jar until I make some holes in the lid. They need holes so they can breathe. Gosh, I guess this net is meant for catching bigger things. The fireflies go right through. I don't think that's a good place to use funny. I don't want to get into trouble.
Blasted dust bunnies won't hold still long enough for me to catch them.
Yee-haw! I lasted you a bunny, partner.
Much obliged, Sam. And looky here, all the other bunnies are following.
Wow, I must have lassoed the main bunny.
Yep, you done did good. Now let's get these bunnies ready for shaving. That's Dust Bunny yarn for you. Thought you might like some yarn for helping me out with the bunnies.
Hey there, Mr. Nutcracker. My name is Sam, and I have a nut that needs opening.
Yes, comrade. I can open any nut. I have opened the nuts for all crowned heads of Europe.
Here it is.
Thank you much. Peanut is delicious. Here is leftover shell.
I'd put it in my scrapbook if I had one, but I don't. So I'll just keep it in my pocket.
Thank you.
Preparing to launch Peanut Boat. This is Pajama Sam, captain of SS Peanut, ready to sail. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. That wouldn't be very nice. Another card! That's not something I can put in my jar. I don't think that's a good place to use funny. Now that's just silly. That wouldn't clean the sock. I don't think that's going to work. I don't think that I can... Does this belong to you?
Ah! Why, how did that get there? I say, thank thee, young man. Thanks a lot.
There's a trading card. Hello. What do you do?
I'm a pawn.
What does a pawn do?
Mostly, I just wait to get captured.
Hey, look! Another trading card! Hey, this tree is full of shoes. I guess it's a shoe tree. I wonder if they stay up there all the time. That's the biggest shoehorn I've ever seen. I bet it's really, really loud. It's all clogged up. Ew, it's full of mold. No wonder it tastes funny. I don't think that's a good place to use funny putty. I don't want to get into trouble. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. I don't think this net is long enough. That wouldn't be very nice. I don't think that's a good place to use funny putty. Do you think you could poke holes in my jar lid now?
Certainly.
Ow! My head!
I think I'd better stop now.
That's plenty of holes. Thank you, Mr. Bishop. Thank you. firefly catching time. They look like they're okay in there. Having a bee in your bonnet is bad, but having fireflies in your pocket is nice. Here's some yarn. It's bunny yarn.
Oh, that's the best kind. It's soft and silky and it knits real fast. I'll knit a shirt just for you. Try it on.
How?
I guess I should have left at least one neck hole. Oh dear, this can't possibly fit you.
But still, it's a very nice, shirt.
I'm so sorry, young man. If only I had a pattern to work from, I know I could make you a fine shirt.
I'll get you a pattern to work from. Does it have to be any particular kind of pattern?
No, it has to show your specific size and shape.
Of course. This funny putty really stretches. Let's see if I can stretch it to be as tall as me. Wow! Now my funny putty looks like me. I think I found a pattern. Will this do?
That's quite a pattern you've got there. It's every bit as handsome as you.
Aw, gee, thanks.
Thank you for bringing me such an excellent pattern. One shirt coming right up. Do you like it?
It looks just great.
Thanks for the compliment. I like your looks too.
Oh, it likes you.
You're a perfect fit for me, and vice versa.
Gosh, thanks a bunch, Grandma.
You're welcome, young man.
You look pretty comfy in your jammies right now, Sam. Why don't you just hold on to me for later?
Sounds good. I can't see a thing. I need something that will light up this place. Look, I've got a shadow. These fireflies are the brightest bugs I've ever seen. I think they like the gum. My fireflies want to flee. Fireflies, be free! I'll just leave this here for the fireflies to use as a home. Look at that sucker! Wow, that is some sticky gum. Aha! Thank you. Now that's just silly. I think I'll hang on to this to show to the mall guard. Here's my shirt!
Fine, you have a shirt. Where are your shoes and socks? But these are not technically socks or shoes. Sorry, son.
That's not going to work. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. I think I'll hang on to this to show to the mall guard. My ice cube melted. Ice cube is just not good for much. I don't think that's going to work. That's not going to do me any good. I don't think this melted ice cube is going to be of any use. I can't use that here. That looks like a big slingshot. I'm pretty sure that's not going to work. I think I'll hang on to this to show to the mall guard. I can't use that here. This melted ice cube is just not good for me. I don't think that I... My ice cube melted. I don't think this melted ice cube is going to... This melted ice cube is just not good for much. I don't think this... I know where there's a big bunch of mold just for you.
Oh boy, mold! Come and get me, Sam!
Hi, Sponge. I can't swim all the way down to get you.
Maybe someone else could.
That's not meant to wash clothes in. Now that's just silly. I don't think that I can scoop that up with the net. I don't think that I... Hi, Sponge. I can't swim all the way down to get you.
Maybe someone else could.
Hello.
Bonjour, petite pajama person. I am Jacques Scooball, the famous underwater explorer.
Aren't you getting soggy in there?
This waterproof suit and me big helmet are keeping me high and dry. I am dry as a bone.
Can you dive all the way to the bottom of the fish tank?
There are not many other places I can go dressed like this. But in the fish tank, I am the well-dressed man about town.
That makes sense, in a way.
Exploring the underwater kingdom is my passion. I am married to the sea.
I have no idea what you mean by that. But I think your big helmet's cool.
Oui, it is the latest fashion in diver helmets. This suit is quite nice as well.
Do you know sponge?
Oui. Sometimes this sponge will clean the mold off of the glass on my helmet. The sponge loves the mold. That is good, because I do not like the mold.
Do you think you could bring sponge to me? I know a certain place where there's plenty of mold for it.
Oui, it would be my pleasure.
Oh boy, mold, here I come.
Here is the sponge.
Thanks a bunch, Mr. Scubo.
You're welcome. I am here whenever you want to hear of the beauty of the incredibly awe-inspiring underwater kingdom.
My ice cube melted. That's not going to do me any good. I don't think that's going to work.
Oh boy, I smell mold. Mold. Where's the mold? There, there's mold in that shoehorn. Delicious.
Wow! Did you eat all that mold?
All of it! Mold's all gone! Mold all gone! Yeah. I can't believe I ate the whole thing. I think I better go like that.
Thank you. I'm glad the sponge liked the taste of mold, because I sure don't. I can see my reflection. I guess it's clean enough now. That wouldn't be very nice. I'm glad this net has a long handle. They like me. I think I'll keep them. The mall guard will want to see these. I don't want to get into trouble. This melted ice cube is just not good for much. I don't think my string can reach up there from here. That's a mighty tall rubber tree. Now that's just silly. That's not going to do me any good. That wouldn't be very nice. I'm pretty sure that's not going to work. I can't use that here. My ice cube melted. Here goes. Yippee! That ice cube is all melted. I don't think it'll do much. It's not cold enough. Sometimes cold gum is less sticky. That did it, all right. I got the sucker! Yay! This sucker is about the same size as the other lever. Try that sucker now!
Cool. It seems to work and stuff. Thanks a bunch for fixing it.
You're welcome.
And you fixed it just in time for my coffee break. How'd you like to keep an eye on the crane for a few minutes?
Like to? I'd love to!
Well, in you go.
Okay, gotta make the trash go away. The stinkometer's getting dangerously low. Bonus! Make three of the same... Hey, look! I found you the biggest washing machine you ever saw!
Wow, that is big. And wet. And soapy.
Geronimo!
That felt good.
I'm glad you liked it. It was fun to watch, too.
I haven't been this clean since, well, I don't know when.
I'll try not to get you dirty before I get you back with your friend.
Hello, my matching sock. I'm home.
I'm so glad you're here. Are you clean enough to come in?
Clean as a whistle.
Hooray!
Sam, thanks a million for cleaning me.
And thanks 2 million for bringing my best friend back. Sam, you're a great friend.
Yes, Sam, you're a great friend.
Thanks. Would you two like to go exploring with me?
Well, okay, as long as we don't have to do any walking.
And I haven't been out of that drawer in ages.
Then hop into my pocket and we'll be off. I'll bet that mall guard will be happy to see you.
You can count on us for help if you ever need a clean pair of socks.
Not so fast. Hold it right there, Buster.
Yes?
I want to see your
Hello!
And shoes. And you better have socks, too.
Hello, officer.
Howdy, officer.
Shirt, shoes, socks. Well, kid, it looks like you're in total compliance with our dress code. You're a good citizen. Enjoy your shopping experience.
Sir.
Are we there yet?
We're here! Inside the Grubby Corners Mall!
Hooray!
It's shopping time!
I can shop for a lint brush!
Thanks for the lift, Sam. We're off to shop.
See you later!
Bye!
Hang on, Bub. You need a special prize winner pass if you want to skip waiting in line.
Where can I get one?
Try the local greasy spoon, kid.
greasy spoon.
The chow house, the feed bag, the diner, the place where the food is.
Oh, you mean I can get a special prize winner pass at the local restaurant?
You catch on quick.
Ooh, a Pajama Man trading card. Dr. Grimes?
Yeah, it is, but they only go to the special lucky prize winners.
How do I win one?
Oh, you'll know when it happens.
I'm pretty sure that's not going to work. Hey, look! Another trading card. There's a trading card.
Congratulations, sir. You are our lucky 30th customer.
Yay! What do I win?
You win this fantastical special prize winner pass.
Oh, boy! Just what I wanted.
It is a great honor to win this prize. It is printed on durable paper and is sure to bring you hours of fun for years to come. Enjoy your special prize winner pass.
Well, why didn't you say you had a special prize winner pass? You're special, and you're a prize winner, so you can pass. Please go to the head of the line immediately.
Hey, look! It's Dr. Grime! Huh? What? Where?
Look! It's Dr. Grime!
Dr. Grime, will you shine my hanky?
Will you shine my underwear?
I'm not Dr. Grime! I'm Pajama Sam!
Hey, keep that line straight.
Dr. Grime!
Dr. Grime!
I said I'm not Dr. Grime!
Hey, no touching!
Dr. Grime!
Yikes! Issue number one, I found you at last. Holy cow! How did I get so dirty today? I'm as dirty as Dr. Grime! Maybe dirtier! No wonder those kids thought I was him. I need to clean myself up. I can't get past those kids while I look like Dr. Grime. Also, I don't want to handle my comic book while I'm all dirty. Or it'll get all dirty. I wonder if there's anything I can wash with here. This room doesn't have a sink. It looks like the only way I could get some water is from that fire sprinkler up there. I bet if I could get that sprinkler to turn on, it would wash me right off. This should keep Pajama Man number one from getting wet. That vent up there is right next to the sprinkler. Maybe if I move the dresser over, I can climb on that to reach the sprinkler. Rats! It's too heavy to move. I guess that won't work. Who's there?
I'm your friendly local Evens and Squeezins delivery person. Does Dr. Grime want anything?
Not right now, thank you.
Okay, I'll just leave this menu in case you change your mind.
If I bounce on this sofa, maybe I can grab the sprinkler. I still can't reach it, and I'm getting dizzy. Hey, where does that go? It looks like I can just barely squeeze in there. This is a tight squeeze. I'm a round boy in a square duct. I better suck in my tummy. Ta-da! I'm right next to the sprinkler now. This isn't a very fancy menu. I can only order four different things. Cold string beans? Frozen eggs? Iced bacon? Or hot cocoa? I'm not hungry right now. Maybe if I move the dresser over, I can climb on that to reach the sprinkler. Rats! It's too heavy to move. I guess that won't work. One humongous hot cocoa, please. Who is it?
Your favorite Leavins and Squeezins delivery person with your order.
Thank you.
Enjoy your fine food with our compliments. You have excellent taste. Have a nice day, sir.
This hot cocoa lives up to its name. It's really hot. In fact, it's too hot to drink right now. One order of frozen eggs, please. Wow, that was quick. I guess they can deliver it extra fast if most of the food is cold. Who is it?
Your favorite Leavins and Squeezins delivery person with your order.
Thank you.
Enjoy your fine food with our compliments. You have excellent taste. Have a nice day, sir.
Ew. This is cold and mushy. Just smelling it makes my nose cold. Under normal circumstances, I wouldn't be doing this. And I certainly wouldn't advise any of my friends to do this. I hope this is hot enough.
What's this? Water is falling from the sky.
Grime?
Who are you?
I am the squeaky clean hero, Pajama Sam. Today, I came dangerously close to turning dirty. But from today on, I shall fight the forces of dirt and strive for cleanliness in all that I do.
Kid, you're a good citizen.
Well, I learned one thing. From now on, I'm going to keep my room more picked up so I won't lose anything else this important. And if I do, it will sure be easier to find it. I'm going to be just like Pajama Man and keep the forces of grime at bay.
Hey, is that a rare Pajama Man issue number one?
Yes, indeed. It is the very rare Pajama Man issue number one. It's in mint condition in its plastic bag. Today, I was going to take it to get it autographed by Pajama Man himself, and... Oh my gosh! I almost forgot about that! I gotta hurry and meet him before he's gone! Mom! Wait for me! Would you like to restart the game?